Hi, I'm Beth Bogan and I am founder of the Heartful Heathens, and I just wanted to give you a little peek into what Motha Fxcking Summa Camp 2020 looked like. I've been dreaming about having my own summer camp since I was a little girl, and now I made it happen. What the point of this whole camp was for these women to come and to connect these dots so that they can see their life more clearly, so that they can have a new perspective on life, so that they can see their value, they can see their worth, they can see that life doesn't have to be what they think that it is, that they're scared that it might be, and that there's actually hope. There's hope that you can live a better life, that you can shift and change and grow, and you can create a better life. You are worthy of it. And I think that every single one of them went home with that because they came and they felt the power that's created when we sit in circle with a bunch of other like-minded women and we create this space. It feels so sacred and so, just incredible. It's powerful when women come together like this. And I think that all of them, I mean, they definitely felt it. And they're all going home with a new perspective and a new outlook, at least on life, I think. We made magic here. That's what we did. We came here and we created this campsite, we decorated it, we made it magical, we made it whimsical, we created this woo-woo wonderland out in the forest, and we gathered in sisterhood, and we had circles, and we meditated, and we chanted, and we set intentions, and we, talked about our struggles and how to overcome them, and we pulled cards, and we found like little hints, little tidbits of information so that we could put together the pieces of our lives, so we could connect the dots of our life so that we can figure out where we came from, where we are, and where we're going. And you know, what we did here is we really found this like guidebook on how to better your life, how to find more peace, how to find more joy, how to use the information and the tools throughout the course of your life to create a better future. But we also had so much fun. We danced and we sang and we laughed together and we made little crafty things together and we dealt with outhouse issues together and we ate together and we cried and we did all kinds of things. It was just a beautiful, magical weekend. We went to the creek, we did headstands on the beach together, and just spent a few days in sisterhood making magic together.
So what you're talking about, the white man wanted to
Christina, and I'm just so grateful to have had this experience. I have connected to each one of these wonderful ladies, and I take that with me, and I'm eternally grateful for the experience.
And to meet women that are so beautiful inside and out, and true and honest and supportive and talented is just absolutely inspiring.
It's really neat to come together with a group of women where you feel empowered and you feel like you're supporting one another. And instead of tearing each other down, you're building each other up.
Something inside just sort of opened up, like it blossomed, and I could feel it and I could see it, and the energy was moving through us. I feel like a lot of pieces that have been floating around that I've been ignoring and not listening to sort of clicked and came together. Just feel whole right now.
So for all you ladies that came to Motha Fxcking Summa Camp this year, to the first annual Motha Fxcking Summa Camp, thank you. Thank you. My greatest thanks go out to you for holding space for me and holding space for this group, and helping us to create this event and have such an incredible time. And I'm so glad that you were here, and I hope I get to see you next year. And for all those of you that have been checking this out and you've been seeing what we're doing and you want to be a part of it too, I hope I get to see you next year.
dirt in the earth, whether it's in our garden or in a park, that we remind each other that we were here for each other because we're blessed by your protection.